it's quite nice. That's a positive there, very sharp in the morning. So what he does, he sits on the west side, okay, so it's the opposite side of the veranda, and he loves this, he loves the approach there. And obviously what he's doing is looking for some breakfast. There you go. My bad.
Yeah, it's very beautiful. Sitting there and waiting patiently. Okay, good morning everyone. Have a lovely morning here in Whitecrock. It's Canada Day. Really wonderful. I've got a new system here, which is more reliable to broadcast. I can show you many different views. What you see at the moment is a close-up of Pa from Whitecrock Eagle sitting there. Look, we still have high tide. So he's sitting here. It's a beautiful morning. Just looking around. But has perched with the, I've heard that the little ones, that the eaglets, Jules in India, have not had any breakfast yet, so obviously he's on the lookout. That's what he does in the morning. It's the most beautiful, that's what I remember him, July 2 years ago. The good thing is now that I can give you a live view of all that. That's really quite new. We've never had that before. Anyway, this is me in the morning. Good morning. I hope I had enough sleep to look okay. I had about 5 hours. I was so excited to get back here and get everything going. So we have a beautiful morning again. And that's Pa. That's the view of the White Rock Nest at the moment. It looks like Jules and Indy were up earlier, but they're still sleeping. Okay, so I'll give you a view of Pa for now. It's Canada Day, so happy Canada Day for all Canadians. and the US will have their big day on the 4th of July, so that's coming up. I'm sure I'll make some nice picture on my Facebook page for that. What I'll also be trying to get today is a much better high resolution of Jules and Indy, so if you do want to have any pictures, I'll send them out for free to you. I haven't got any so far because they're usually out when the sun's very high, and I'm trying to get very sharp pictures like I would now be able to get of Parr. As you can see, the light is absolutely magnificent this morning. You have to be a bit patient. It'll take a few days to get a very nice image of both of them. Well, this comes as a surprise. I've never seen two perched on the same tree. That must maybe be mine, Pa. I don't know who's who at the moment. Tina Doherty is here now, and she just said it's definitely Ma and Pa. So I've never seen them perched on the same tree before like this, so that's really exciting. So I should give you a close-up of both of them at the same time, but I can't do that. I can only swing from one to the other. I think that's magnificent. That's a good start for Canada Day.
Yes, there is. There's a
wee. I can put them in the garden.
I can. I just have to take everything over there. Oh, we just see one of the. It's stretching. But disappeared again.
Sure,
that's my beach.
It should look like mud.
If you hit that, you'll see what the handcuff wide angle is.
Ah,
if you click that.
Yeah, I can do that. Hello. Okay, let's have a look.
Yeah, you are so nice.
They're both there, yeah.
Okay. So one?
Yep. That's the wide angle Mississippi T.
It all look.
Yeah, and you can see it.
Yes, that's right. Put a message in here.
Now we can tell when he's on the branch. Right? And you can see when he's on the branch.
Oh, my God. Okay, so this is correct. This is indeed Ma. We got the ones mixed up. Pa, I showed before, but this is definitely Ma from White Rock. Good morning, everyone. It's kind of a day. It's a lovely day. And we have Ma and Pa sitting out, perched overlooking the Boundary Bay at the moment. There's been no fish so far to the nest. So I've not seen them perched on the same tree before, so this is new to me. It's usually Pa. But this is Ma overlooking Boundary Bay. Documents and don't get pictures. Yeah, sorry, I just switched my other camera up. I want to take some pictures of the two if I can't, so you can get some high ID pictures. Oh, I just had a question. Do you know who's who on the other branches? I think Tina and I did. On the lower was Ma, on the upper was Pa, but at the moment I'm trying to get a picture here of I don't know who that is, Indies or Jewel. India or Jewels. But I'm just trying to. I'll leave him here on the camera. It's fantastic because I can switch off my other camera, take live images, and switch back on without the whole system crashing. Okay. A fantastic thing what I can do now. I'm just taking a few images here. See if I can get them a little bit better. Some high-res images.
Muffin for you too.
Yeah, having some muffins and coffee is wonderful. Tina and Tim Hortons.
Is there Indy up there?
To see what they say in the light shop. Is this Indy? Okay, I've just changed the frame rate to 30 frames per second. I saw the setting was wrong. So now you should get White Rock Eagle Nest. And as you can see, I think that is that Jules?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, we think it's Jules. Yeah. At the Eagle Nest and perched, and you can see a beautiful close-up. I've got it on 30 frames per second now, which should broadcast beautifully.
Which one is that? I think it's Jules.
Jules.
Very cute.
Oh my god. Is it hot today? Are you riding your horse? Well, I got a new horse, and she's from Missouri. She was delivered Sunday, and yesterday they put her outside for the first time, and she got sunburned. I guess she's not used to this. So now I have to go buy sunscreen and some kind of soothing stuff for it's all her face. Because the sellers shaved her so she'd look pretty for me. But you know, she hasn't been out in the sun. Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
And the resting mask.
Yeah, the fly mask. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that one. Well, they use the children's sunscreen. Guess what her name is, and I didn't name her.
Bella.
So I'm gonna change it.
Oh, Ma's flying now. Okay. That's wonderful. Okay.
She's got some food.
Got some food. You know what? I'm going to just switch off the back to the other camera because I just want to take a few live pictures.
Of course. It's wonderful.
I can see that white trim.
Yeah, that's how I.
That's one of the
other
ones. Right. That's interesting with this white sort of line. Curious, but it's pretty cold now. I'm not sure if it's pretty cold here.
Really keep
Come back. I don't know why they look at each other.
Yeah. Whole head turns like this.
You should come up again.
they must be hungry. There's no food so far. No. Look at the moon. You read it from the white box book, right?
Yeah.
I know.
They
get special bonds. Yes, they do. I've got that one too. Oh, that's just sunny. I've got some wonderful stuff. Yes, they are, absolutely. There we go, there we go. Come on, don't do this to me. Okay, now they're getting hungry. Obviously getting hungry.
There's always cream to be done.
Yes. It's clear what they're trying to do, because as Ma comes in, they want to be first. Ah.
Okay, lots of flapping going on. I'm just stolen the large the wire, the 800 millimeter. Won't give you any close-ups because I'm taking some beautiful images, which I'm sure you'll enjoy as I send them out. You know, whoever wants them, just send me an email to zassaphoto@gmail.com. I'm going to take a few more images before I go back live on the large camera. And waiting in such anticipation. They are waiting in such anticipation. If that is Indy on the left, right?
Yeah.
Then Indy has positioned herself much better, you know, for incoming food.
Indy's standing that we can see. Yeah, she's at the front, on the right.
Oh, on the right, that's Indy. Well, that's
Jules.
That's...
Jules went from the lookout over.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Right.
So Jules is in the middle now, right?
Yeah, she's in the middle of.
Starting to flap.
Nice.
I'm always amazed how they instinctively know what to do.
I know. It is quite crazy. There's over here now.
So much preferable. Switch back to camera too, so it's beautiful. I'm hoping to get both of them. The sunlight is beautiful.
It's so good.
And see them both.
It's going to be over here with all these drones.
Okay. Well, let's hope he comes in.